Hello friends, today we are going to see shape and stroke practice for cursive handwriting. This is very basic thing for cursive handwriting which we should learn. Let us start.